That's a smash and a half. Almost carried for six. His balance is so good when he's looking to play those powerful shots. He's a tiny fellow, but packs a punch.
Yeah, he does. I think he's a good smart cricketer as well. We saw the other night in his performance that he timed his play perfectly. He went to push the trigger and then also time when to be conservative and ease back as he wanted to win the game.
Big shot down the ground, clears the infield, and that ball will race away and hit the fence. So two fours off two balls.
Shimmy, that's really important, that first little movement towards the ball. You see, he comes at Parnell here. What that does is it enables you to get your weight into the ball. If you stay back in the crease, and we saw that yesterday, big Smitty tapping.
And he goes gigantic again. Is this the biggest six off the HBL PSL? Wow, this is some hitting.
62nd HBL tournament six of season four here, and it's an exciting start.
Absolutely right. Oh, that's blistering drive. What a knock his blade. Everything seems to be hitting the middle of his blade.
Well, this is a masterclass of T20 cricket. Akmal, he's just having his way with both fast and spin bowler. He just can't bowl to him at the moment. Striking away at 180. But he's doing so with no risk.
Absolutely right. Oh, that's blistering drive. What a knock his blade. Everything seems to be hitting the middle of his blade.
Well, this is a masterclass of T20 cricket. Akmal, he's just having his way with both fast and spin bowler. He just can't bowl to him at the moment. Striking away at 180. But he's doing so with no risk. He's just manipulating the bowler. It's almost like he's requested them to bowl on cue something outside of the off stump.
Sammy needs to force the play out, try and make something happen.
Catch it!
Right, now catch it is the call. Catch it is the call, and catch it it is! That is a fantastic catch. A caught and bowled by Cameron Delport. That's one for the ages.
Well, it's worked, playing on the ego of Umar Akmal. And that was a good bit of catching. Great bit of work from Cameron Delport. Turn and had to make big run, a big effort to get there. It's never easy going that way. Over your shoulder, you've got to keep your eyes and head steady. Terrific work.
Umar Akmal on the way back, 44 from 28 to tonight.